Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of this friendly. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium and your commentary team, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
You're listening to Clive Tilsley. Welcome along. Andy Townsend is with me for this one. We're looking forward to this. Referee gets the nod from both of his assistants, and we are underway. Saw that coming, didn't he? He really got stuck in there, won it well. Jostling for possession, determined defending. Good save that, managed to hold on. Has a chance here. It's it! Stop the first effort! Didn't look where he was passing it, did he? Careless. Pereira. Just headed on. Good work by the goalkeeper. Safe hands. Chance. Desperate defending. You can see what he was trying to do, just slip it through to him. That kind of determination just comes naturally to him. Oh, look at this for a chance! Whistle's gone. Offside, I think.
They're so desperate to get in behind this team, they're getting caught offside. They've just got to be a bit more patient.
Pereira. Such a wayward pass, he didn't look.
Flags up, no doubt about it. Always looking for space, always looking for a pass. And 2 minutes being added on for stoppages. It's a real chance! Got in a block. No choice but to give the free kick there, but will he caution him too? Yellow card is waved in his face.
Well, Clive, he now knows he's got to be a wee bit careful for the rest of this match.
They go back to the dressing rooms with the score at 0-0.
This is the sort of game that could be decided by a bit of brilliance if someone takes a chance or a silly mistake.
So we've reached half time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Who knows what lies ahead in this game? Well, we're about to find out. What can he do here? Genuine chance? Oh, and he's not even hit the target.
Unlucky. You've got to be prepared to have a go if you want to score goals.
Be offside. Yes, he is. The manager's making a substitution, hoping to find a way to change things and win this match. Couldn't keep it. The keeper was alert to the danger. He was quick and decisive and on his toes.
Yeah, rushed out to defy him there, Clive. That's good goalkeeping.
As if either manager is altogether happy. Substitutes being prepared on both sides.
Flag's up, it's offside. That was a close one though.
All change, that's given everyone something to think about. Ref hasn't penalised him, he's playing advantage.
Really good tussle, only one winner though.
He's given the foul, not sure if he'll book him for that or not. Oh, well, that could have been the game right there. A real chance to go in front.
I think he must have a friend in the crowd.
Push away.
We pick someone out. Oh, didn't the keeper do well?
Just couldn't resist, could he?
He just skied that, missed it by miles.
Club has gone for miles.
The manager's going to gamble here. He feels he's got to change something if they're going to win. And there is the change. Couldn't get through. Cut the ball out there. Couldn't quite get at them.
Pereira. Traore.
On the ball. Beats the defender. Oh, look at this! That is offside. The whistle has gone.
Pereira. Oh, that's clever. Traore. Pereira.
Minutes and no winner. Two teams that have proved a match for one another. Either side could have won it, neither has. This is the first penalty taker, and the pressure on him is just enormous. You can see it on his face. It's in! Look at the expression on his face. He looks frightened to death.
Scores. Confident penalty. No hope for the keeper.
It's gone in.
Scores. scored. Dispatched the spot kick confidently. Missed it. Rattles off the bar, which is still shaking, but he's missed it. I wonder what they're actually thinking about just before they take a penalty. He's tucked it away. He always looked like he'd score. He scores. He scored. Well, who would want to take this one? Miss and they're beaten. It's all on this. Oh, I can't believe it. They've lost the shootout. It was an awful miss, an awful moment. It's been a long night. Thank you for being with us right to the bitter end. That's exactly what it was for the losers. Good night. It was anything but a good night for them.
Well, what drama in the penalty shootout. I leave you the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you soon. Thank you.